on a graduate student level. So what I'm working on right now, I'm working on a paper related to the geometry of regular polygons. So I hope that answers the question.